Hello everyone, Stars OJ here, and it's time to hit the scales in another game of Brigador, Up Armor Division. So, in the last episode, more contracts were done, and I got to understand that tank controls kind of suck. But, you know, anti grabs were pretty cool, until, you know, we could no longer fly them. So now it's time, and also, this thing here is way too awesome. Way too awesome. Ran out of ammo, and then we'll slowly whittle away. So I'm gonna need something a little bit more. Well, actually, all I have are tanks. Yeah, that's all I really have are tanks. Yeah. So we're gonna have to do this, and this time not screw it up. Yeah, do something like that. Set up killing fields. Yeah, that's a clean sweep. Clean sweep. Reload! Yep. And there goes the depot. Okay, let's check the weapons and everything. Alright, weapons check. And the alarm got raised. Dang it. Yep. Okay, chemical explodes those orbital guns. Why not? They're orbital guns. Check. And there goes all your substations. Oh, hi there. Oh, hi, Mark. That's not a good spot to be in. Don't want to be in that spot. Alright, let's reload everything. Run over everything else. Blech. 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 Ramming speed! Okay. Dang it, you had one job to do there. Machine gun, Gatling gun, one job. Yeah, now I'm out of ammo again. Technically out of ammo. Okay, so technically this part of the map has been cleared. Got it. Let's get rolling. Yep. Clear out the corners. Clear out them corners. Take it out. Cold burst. And it's nice to do that. Okay, now grab that ammo. Need that ammo. Need that ammo. Need all the ammo I can get. And you. Nope. Okay. Never mind. And burn. Burn. Okay, it's all done. Let's get out of here. Or do I? Quite done yet. Boom. Yeah, I haven't remodeled this entire country club. Yeah, this country club hasn't been entirely remodeled yet. Okay, let's just get out of here. Made it. Suicide machines. Haskins Port is a former logistics hub for interplanetary commerce. When Great Leader closed spaceport citywide, ran an interplanetary trade through Exio, Haskins orbit shut down completely. All freight was declared property of the NEP and has been remained there since, a massive backlog hastily stacked. With the present opportunity, a heavily armed Corvid detachment moved immediately to occupy Haskins Port, and their men going through the boxes. The SNC is very interested in what the Corvids are looking for buried for years in shipping containers in Haskins Port. Remove the command vehicles overseeing the surge operation so we can deploy our own team to search the port. So, don't destroy everything? Is that what you're saying? We've got the short bus here. But we've got a chain gun and a rocket launcher. And that's a hover vehicle. Okay, this is a hover bike of some sort. I think. Got an EMP, I think I might go for this one. And then we have the rope kid. Again, some kind of and the party van. I could go for the reasonable option. Come on, let's go to the party, man. Okay, it's called the party van. I'm driving a vehicle called the party van. So why wouldn't I want to bring the Venga bus? Sorry, that's a short bus. The short bus is the Venga bus. I think at the end, they said the Venga bus was coming, but then they wish they'd never arrived. It does actually, at the end of the music video. The Venga bus does come. And there goes all the alarms. And we all died. Alright. Okay, enough of the party bus. Let's... Anti-grabs, indeed. So what do we got? Anti-grabs, of course. Rockets and rockets. Oh. Oh, it's an EMP rocket. Sweet! I ain't complaining. And I died. Okay. So, I've got to make sure not to get them way over my head here. Keep the thing. Keep it all maximized. Mostly. Die. Alright. I mean, I could exit right now, but at the same time. Keep my users to me. Substation's down. Boom. All right, I need to just need to find them where their 5G is. Of course, they got the. There's their 5G network. Okay. I think that's all of them. Alright, let's get out of here. The music got all sort of got quite ominous. Yeah, we'll be having left to search. That was fun. That was fun. Let's do that again. Let's do that again with this different vehicle this time. Oh god, no, not this one. What's this one? Oh, it's an anti-grav. Cool. Anti-grav. Always like anti-grav. Ooh, lasers. And I'm dead. Yep. Yep, you can't stop me. Can't stop us all. You mother truckers. Short range. And fire, grenade, EMP, go. Boom, nice. Oh, crap. Grenade, no. EMP, grenade, go. Slam everything. Everything else is a butt slam. Everything else involved is a butt slam. Okay. Boom. Woo. Okay, this vehicle's not bad. Well, apart from the fragility of it all. I think you get more money if the vehicle is actually terrible. Yeah, I think if the vehicle is actually terrible to use, you get more money out of it. Alright, anyway, moving on. Most districts in Solo Nobre have at least one Texas 7, but the Lenoir have the flagship had the original Texas 7. Many of the well-known establishments focus on the prurient interests of the soldiers, are also based in Lenoir, to the point where on any given day, the district is a constant fraction of the nearby base populations. A client of the SNC has listed names for us for removal. Reports suggest that most of the soldiers are on leave in Lenoir. Despite the rise for inebriation being likely, Lenoir is well loved by soldiers and thus will be very well protected. Clear district of the loyal to soldiers and vehicles, both for our economic interest and the consideration of our client. That's what we got. We got a mech suit. Okay. We got another mech. We got the tank. And we have... Ooh, is that the hover... Is that a hover vehicle? Yep, it's all a vehicle. Got a plasma gun of some sort. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Boom! Butt slam! Way too badly. Boom. Ow. Ow. Okay. Alright, I get it. Ouch. Okay. Yeah, missions are getting tougher now. Pew 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 pew. Lots of palms are rifles. Anything, because I'm... I stealth tank. See? Told you, stealth tank. Boom! Alright, fine. Yep, we're getting close for this one. Nope. And I died. Okay. I don't know what this weapon is. I'm guessing it's some kind of rocket launcher. Rocket launcher. Ow. Oh. No, that's what you are. I'm dead. That's it. I'm dead. Ah! Yep. Yeah. Butt slam everything. Whee! yeah. I think I get the orbital guns while we're at it. Okay, I'm actually low on shields. And you die. Die. And you, all you two, please perish. Secondary score. Oh shoot! Hi guys, how's it going? Okay, maybe I shouldn't be using that one. Maybe I should not be using that. Gauge of this tank, the railgun tank. Okay. All right. Too much of everything. Too much of all things. Too much of all things. Ah! Too much of all things. Please die. Yep, you die. Yep. Okay. I think I cleared out a decent area. Now I haven't. So I'll take out the substation there. Over. Okay, everyone investigate. Ramming speed! Thank you. the arms and raise. Alright, and you. Come on, die. Oh, wait, I shouldn't have destroyed that one. Oops. Shouldn't have said there was a secret. Oh, crap. I shouldn't have said it was a secret. Oh, crap. I shouldn't have said he was a customer. Oh, crap. And I shouldn't have even said, especially should not have said it was illegal. I have evaded you. Oh, hi there. Ramming speed! Okay, there we go. Take you out. Okay, keep running. Cloak it, cloak it, cloak it! Cloak the tank! Good to go. Have a ramming speed. All right. There we go. Just wanted to get all the objectives done before I leave. Boom. Okay, besides all the garrison, but eh, this'll do. Okay, what do we got here? The Corvids are harboring known NEP regime dissidents in a small subject known as the City Planning Grid, designation 56-C. Though the Essence disagrees with the Great Leader's plans for the future of Solo Nobre, his blacklist is remarkably close to our own. Remove the command vehicles keeping guard over 56-C, and remove the markers that are scattered throughout the crowd. Beware of irregular warfare tactics in the Corvids and crowd situations. So let's see, we've got the treehouse, of course. And then, of course, the power armor. Oh, so these are suicide bombers, are they? Yes, they are. Okay, so watch out for suicide bombers. Holy smokes on a smoking stick. Holy smokes and smoking everything. In a certain radius can be cleared out with lasers. As for everything else, oh crap, there, okay. That one got through. Hey, that one got through. Depots need to be taken out. Suicide bomber need to be taken care of. Boom. Nice. Make sure to take out all orbital guns if possible. Orbital guns. Yep. Orbital gun taken care of. Pipelines. Lasers, and there's our substation. There we go. I think that's all of them. Overall, a good mission. I think I have time for one more, I guess. Oh! Despite coordinating many tonight's efforts with space and detachments, we have now a special request from a client to retake his home district, a small suburban enclave known as Godwin Model Living Homes. Despite being offered several informational articles for purchase about the damage of Brigador visiting his home district is likely to entail, he is adamant the spaces are removed. My client desires one of the same the interest of the SNC. Remove the spacer detachment. So let's see, we have this thing. We have the usual tank. We got this, and we have this weird thing. So this is a hover vehicle. Yes, it's a hover vehicle. Doesn't really matter if I get spotted now. something. Yeah, I'm dead. Let's try again. Firepower here. Yep, just want to make sure. I mean, I'm pretty sure this area, this model home area, is definitely in need of remodeling. Yeah, definitely in need of remodeling. Nearly out of ammo for everything. Okay, can't stop. Can't help it but try and remodel this entire area. Right. There we go, ammo. Okay, and let's go reload that. Okay, take out that. Take this in for remodeling. Oh, is that a shield truck? Yes, I'll take the shield truck, thanks. Go, more shields. kill all the troops. There we go. And one more depot. And it's so satisfying. Of course, it's all going to end very, very soon. Yep, thought as much. Now I have to go do the conventional running into things in order to get my kicks. I want to at least make sure every house here needs a remodeling. I don't want any of these homes to even have the slightest bit of, like, I don't want any of these homes to be intact. I want something to have at least the slightest bit of damage to it. I want someone to do a remodeling of everything. Yeah! You look way too intact over there. You look intact. You look intact. You look way too intact. You're intact. Yep, you're intact. You're intact. There we go. Wait a minute. You haven't looked like you've suffered from extensive property damage. Yeah, right. I don't know. You need more extensive property damage. I'm very tempted to shoot this last bullet, but I'm saving it for the depot. Saving it for that depot. Those homes there, they look like they haven't been... They haven't had a remodeling yet. And the client did say they wanted the client didn't really care. If the Brigador came along, they just wanted the stuff done. Boom! Oh no! I don't have enough left for the orbital gun! No! I don't have any ammo for the orbital gun! Bah, whatever. Let's get out of here. Whew, that was fun. And yeah, I think that'll do it for this episode. I've been Stars RJ. Now, I'll be tipping the scales in the favour of the SNC in the next episode. Signing off!